Hello, everyone. Try and stay quiet. We are trying to capture and tame a horse. This guy has kind of wandered away from the pack a little bit. Or the herd, sorry. No, don't kick me. I want to mount you. No, stop kicking me. Damn it. And they've all run. Come on. Come on, horse. No. God damn it. I will have you as my steed. And this is why I like to sleep away the night. Okay. Let's come over here. Come on. Come on. Damn it. Oh well, let's go ahead and just sleep while we're here. Well, for this episode, get a horse. Alright. Take two. Hey, pupper. Step one, find them. There they are. Got a herd over here. You know what? Let's go ahead and just de-equip everything. You know? Gotta be as silent as possible. Remember, everyone, stay quiet. Okay. Got a couple options here, but I want that one. You can't see which one I'm looking at, but you'll hopefully see. Oh, damn it. Fucking. Okay. You scared my horse. Okay. Okay, that's right. Come back here, buddy. Come on back. Okay. Yay. Okay, how many? Ooh, he's got four. Okay, that is a good amount of stamina. Sweet. All right, everyone. We got a horse. Oi, oi, oi. Now I have to figure out what to name him. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay. Go into a trot. Haven't seen my face before. Yes, I do, because I played the game before. See, this kind of stuff. This is nice. The fact that you can skip these things. I'd like to register a horse. Strength. It's not the best strength, but you know what? I'll take it. The speed is good, and the stamina is really good. All right, name for my horse. Here, 1 second. I'm gonna call my sister. Do-do-do. Here we go. Ryan is going to hold her close to the microphone. Come on, pick up. She might be busy. Yeah, I think she's busy.
Hey.
Yeah. Oh, well. Let's call him Sid. That's my sister's horse's name. I just don't know if I spelled it right. I couldn't remember if it's a Y or an I in the middle. Yeah, I'll take my horse with me. Sweet. Okay. And here we go. Okay, so now these are used. Sweet. All right. Here we go. Off to Kakariko Village. This is going to make traveling so much easier, especially in this early game. Alright. Oh, my sister is calling me back. Hey, you are, I'm recording, by the way. You are on mic.
Oh, okay. Hi, Will. Subscribe to Rose 6614.
Okay. So, do you spell Sid with the Y in the middle?
Yes, it's S-Y-D.
Okay, yay. I spelled it right.
Oh, sorry, C-Y-D.
C-Y-D?
Yes, C-Y-D.
Oh, I didn't spell it right then. I got the Y, at least. I tamed a horse in Breath of the Wild, and I was calling to ask what I should name it, but you didn't pick up, so.
Well, I only called you a second later.
It was a bit more than a second.
My phone only said it was a second.
Okay. Well, anyways, that's all.
Alright, have fun.
I will. Bye.
Bye.
There we go, so I don't think I can rename the horse, but it's supposed to be CYD. Oh well. There is a Korok along here somewhere. Yeah, here he is. Oi. Behave. Nope, stop. There we go. Thank you, horsey. Alright. Boom. And let's continue. We'll get Hestu later. Not super fussed about it right now. You know, I think we're doing alright on inventory. Stop. New horses. Oh, come on. New horses are a pain. There we go. Alright, we made it to Kakariko. I'm going to go ahead and just leave Sid over here. Okay. Tree branch. Hey, you. Oh. Yeah. Okay, I will do. Come on.
Ooh.
Sneaky river snail. Very nice. Oh, there's more. There we go. Bye bye. Alright. I mean, I was actually going to go around you guys, but okay. Hurry up. Dorian. Traitor Dorian. And it's Paya. Oh man, is that a Sheikah Slate? Yes, it is. Here we go. It's time for some cutscenes, which I'm going to skip. Yes, I am. Yeah, I know. I can't skip this cutscene. Can I? There we go. Okay. Oh, I've lost my memory. Yes, I have. Can we hurry this along, please? I'm sorry, everyone. I've played this game so many times, and beginning of the game, it's good, but yeah. I just like, it's good the first couple times, but you know, I prefer, much prefer late game. Good Lord, I'm tired. 4 divine beasts. Got it. Yep, there they are. We're gonna do... Currently my plan is to do... Varuta, then Varmeadow, then Varudania, and then Vana Boris. Yeah. That is my current plan of action. It is definitely subject to change. But, you know, just as a base plan, that's the order I put the Divine Beasts in for me. Yeah. Alright. So, we found info. Now. Go ahead and start this side quest while we're here. Yeah. Or not, because he's not there. The joys of night. Yeah. Alright, I think this is the last tutorial shrine. I kind of hope so. Yeah, this is the fight tutorial shrine. Yeah, I know. I know. Don't worry, I know. Yeah. Yeah. And not registering it in time. Come on. There we go. Boom. Oh, it's my least favorite one. Yep. There we go. Unleash a charge attack. Boom. Look at that. Zelda Pro. Fantastic, and then, oh, there it is, and then we'll grab the shield. Yay.
Whew. Why am I so tired?
God. My commentating is getting worse the more episodes I go along. Sorry, everyone. There's probably just gonna be a bunch of like awkward silences in these episodes. Oh well.
Hey, that's all for.
So we got 2 minutes about left. So thinking. We'll go ahead and get the Great Fairy activated. And then get a
Heart Container Stamina Vessel. Well, I am talking through yawns. I'm so sorry.
Anyways, we'll get one of them. Might just flip a coin. I'm sorry, buddy. But money. There we go. Let's go ahead and grab this. Blue Nightshade. Okay, and there are fairies here. Yeah, fairies I'm not gonna count as cheating, because at all. Because, I mean, they're a bit of a pain to get. While Meef is great, it's, honestly, it's just kind of easy. Stock up on bomb arrows. Come on, come on down. You know you wanna. There we go. Come on, a little bit lower. Come a little bit closer, you're my kind of girl. A little bit strong. There we go. There are two more over here. Come on. You need to come down a little bit more, buddy. bit more, a little bit more. Okay. Where's the last one? Hello. Oh well. Great fairy time. Yep. I do have 100 rupees that I can spend on you. Hello. Yay, first fairy. Fantastic. Yes, I have heard about set bonuses. Okay. All right. Well, unless I see another fairy, which I don't, that is going to be the end of this episode. Come on, Link. Look at the camera. There we go. So yeah, thank you all for watching. I'm going to take a bit of a break, so hopefully the next episode my commentary will be a little bit better. But yeah, thank you all for watching.